non-practicing the early part of the week, limited participant, who practices the week or not, and then was a full participant, he'll be out there tonight, as will the 49ers defensive lineman Justin Smith, back from that torn tricep injury he suffered, probably wearing a brace, practice this week on a limited basis. The 49ers listed as probable, and the 49ers also made the decision to stick with their kicker, David Avery, despite the fact that he struggled with his field goals this season, so has the Green Bay Packers kicker, Mason Crosby, and in a game like this, where it could come down to points and a kick, you have to wonder about how Avery and Crosby will wind up holding out.
And Niners actually signed Billy Cundiff, right? They thought they might use it. Didn't happen. So they're going to ride with Dave Baker, so just 29-42 on field goal attempts this season. Our NFL Insider Ask Chef, we got a big day. We all do if you're in the NFL. It's coming up rather shortly on Countdown.
First, we get to our top 10 moments from the divisional round of the NFL playoffs. Starting number 10, Panthers and Rams. The 2003 postseason, Jake DeLone. In overtime, second play of overtime, Steve Smith. It's over. Panthers win it in double overtime. DeLone to Smith. Panthers take the win.
2 years later, Steelers at the Colts. Steelers up three, trying to close it out. Jerome Bettis, you remember this, with the bus fumbled at the goal line. Nick Harper recovered. Ben Roethlisberger makes a game-saving tackle. He's there to prevent the touchdown. A few plays later, Mike Vanderjack would miss the 46-yarder that would have tied the game like this.
I'm going way back here, 1977. Raiders and Colts were in Baltimore at the time. Ken Stabler, the snake, to Dave Casper. Down to the 14, the Errol Mann, straight on kicker. Money forces overtime, and Stabler was great tight end. Casper again. Raiders win in double OT.
2011, Saints at the 9, 14 seconds to go. Niners down 3. Alex Smith completes this to Vernon Davis for the score. Unbelievable catch. Wow. Lots of motion on the sidelines. Vernon Davis, head coach, is emotional.
Niners
won that one a year ago.
2003 postseason, the 40-26 game. Packers, Eagles, Donovan McNabb with Freddie Mitchell. The people's champ with the catch, the first down. Eagles tie the game, force overtime, Brett Favre. Gift wraps the INT to Brian Dunn.